when we walked into the room, it was all conditioned for babies who passed away. So you had to wear your dressing gown, which was chilly, but it was fabulous. Got to put our little boy to bed of a night time and just do normal motherly things. And it was amazing. I believe that it's really healed us. And as a family, we've really pulled together and, you know, never forget those precious memories we had with our son. And it will last us a lifetime, those memories.
How important is it for you to have somewhere like Zoe's place where you were able to go at such a difficult time as a family? You know, you were a first-time mum. You weren't sure what to expect. And obviously, the worst that can happen happened to you.
Well, we went to visit him when he'd passed away at the Liverpool Women's Hospital. And, you know, it was great. We got to hold our precious baby boy again. But in the background, you could hear newborn babies crying. And, you know, although it was made up for the women who just had their babies, it was really hard for us because we weren't going to get that opportunity. We weren't going to get to take our baby boy home. But in Zoe's place, it was so relaxed. And it just felt, sounds mad, but it just felt like he was still with us. And we got to watch Hollyoaks, which is my favourite soap. So we got to watch Hollyoaks and, you know, just be a normal family for them a few weeks. And it was just, as I say, amazing. Really lovely for us.
So how long were you given with Harry in that suite then?
Well, I kept her long in the funeral, so I just really enjoyed it there. I think it was about 11 days altogether. And through that time, the Zoe's Place staff were amazing. They came in to check on him. When I was absent from Zoe's Place, they went in to talk to him without permission. And they held him for us and conditioned him, made him the best he could be for us. And they were just really lovely people. Couldn't have got any better or asked any better. And we rang up the other day to inquire about something. And they said, oh, you're Harry's mum. And they recognised me, my voice from 3 years ago. So just little things like that make a difference, you know.